je ne parle pas anglais.
Des chaliers, fais un bille.
You have to do a sphere.
Sphere, yeah.
Yeah, and then you have to
slap it.
Slap the bitch.
Slap it, like slap that ass. Now it's okay. And then
okay.
You put it on the table.
You just
put
it on.
That's not the proper one. That's the proper one. So
fuck
what
off.
You do it like that.
Now you can feel the wanker on my left hand side.
First of all, you try to make love to it with your fingers.
Okay. This is those coming straight on YouTube, you know.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
So once you have a perfectly, I mean, rather perfect sphere or something.
Okay, yeah.
Like a big meat ball.
Yeah.
Like nearly the size of one of your testicles or something.
Okay, I got it. That's slightly smaller than mine, but that's all right.
Yeah, because you got hit in the ball.
You gently tap it, because as I said, you don't need to do that thing with a tap on the ass.
Okay.
And that's a proper, that's called a patty.
A patty, okay.
A meat patty, and that's what you want. You don't want that flat shit. You want this thing.
Okay.
Look at it, nice.
And now you can...
Go fuck yourself, wanker. Awesome.
Okay, okay.
So as you can see, there's a proper burger patty. That's a shitty one. There's like, uh-huh. There's like something puked.
Well, this one does shine.
Yeah, it does, because, well, it's made with proper by a proper PhD student.
Of course. So, there you have it, people. Making Burgers 101.